They got all rows. All rows or two tone?
Yeah, that's all rows.
Okay, yeah, see how much they want for? My man got one of those two, he wants 64. Rows bust down. I ain't gonna lie though. I pay 34 rows one. If they got an all rows bust down, I'd give them 34 because I can go trade that in with somebody. Yeah, but what I'm saying is, a jeweler would give me more than 30 for it. So if I give them 30 for it, and I bring it to a jeweler, he'll credit me way more than 30 for that watch.
Oh, okay.
If they'll take 30 for it.
Okay, I'm working. I'll call you and let you know, man.
Okay. I don't know if I want to go this way. It's a 41 AP. You feel me? 4-0. A lot of niggas ain't gonna tell this. Just cause it look good, they buying aftermarket pieces. Like the watch is aftermarket. You feel what I'm saying? Just cause it's more blingier or it's more bigger. It's not the original AP band. So you see that? That's the original AP band. Or we can go aftermarket jewelry unlimited. You know y'all favorite jewelry. They got the aftermarket done. They want, you know what I'm saying? A little something for it. So I'm gonna get one or the other. We're gonna figure it out. So you just about to check out Ali, you feel what I'm saying? Thinking about, you feel what I'm saying, grabbing this little ape pizzle, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna go check him out and see what he got, you know what I'm saying?
She falling like Nelly Furtado, I burnt the exhaust trying to stunt down on Collins. Money over bitches is always the motto.
Official? They be having stuff that ain't official. You see how you let me know? I'll let you know. This ain't official. This ain't it, but it look good. Family got the Scully back. It look good. This is what niggas be grabbing. You know what I'm saying? And they be fooling.
This right here?
This is it.
That's it.
Yeah, see that? You know what I'm saying? That's it. Damn boxing.
Right there in your hand?
What's not this heavy?
For real?
Wait, no, yeah, it wasn't this heavy. No,
it's not. Nah, this shit was way lighter than
that. It was lighter than that.
Lighter.
You said it's official tissue, right?
Yeah, yeah. Vote it. I'm telling you, wear it, bro.
Ali, the best jeweler in the world, man. It's the best. You got the best prices.
I'm surprised. Sunny was your boy.
Why be dropping that dog shit on my man? Huh?
Sunny was your boy. And he did dirty with you like that, eh?
Yeah, he told me 44. Then once I sent him the picture of your shit,
he never
responded back. He stopped all the responding. You said you got my ring too, right? You know I'm gonna have to get some for money. I can't get some for myself and not get her nothing. You know, he ain't nothing but a saucy day. A saucy day and a paying cash. So it's a saucy paid cash. You know, God, you talk. You know, shouldn't fuck with us, you know what I'm saying? So you can have it on since. I had this before on the tape. You know what I'm saying? That's how comfortable he is. You see my jeweler got his two right there. That's just what's going on.
The two is fine or four is fine? If you ask me, you just need one more, bro. Another two gonna be too much.
Yeah, two be too much. Yeah, come on. I need this on your page.
Exactly.
No, if you're gonna show that I got the other one too, man. Still got the other one.
I'm doing it right now in front of you.
Raw.
I'm doing it right now.
Step for the streets.
Step
for the streets. I'll leave with jewelry, man. You feel what I'm saying? Ice jewelry, man. Can't drop a bag off at my boy, man. I'm fucking my brother, man. It's coming to my wedding. You feel what I'm saying? 1,000 shots behind Ali, nigga. That finish out the fucking jewelry store. Nigga, you ain't playing the fucking game.
Now post that. Go to Instagram.
I want to put your song too.
Okay, I'm with you.
That's 800.
Chavo.
That's another question. That was on. Yeah, I like it.
Hold on, Matt. Don't see you. 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 Don't